Wir sind hier in Bob Olmsteins Büro. Wir haben gestern festgestellt, dass wir scheinbar nur Marionetten in seiner Geschichte sind. Ja, wir haben hier alles angeschaut. Wir gehen jetzt einmal hier weiter.
I'm out of here. Dawn and Peace need me. Goodbye, strange room.
Genau. Ja, wir mussten ja leider Kitty zurücklassen. Schade. Oh.
Like a moth to the flame, you finally made it.
The carrier. Right on time.
Buzz, turn around, run!
No, no, no. That is where you are wrong, little zealous fly. It is not him carrying the book. It was always the book carrying him here.
Nonsense! We were always right on your tail, Butcher.
Oh, because you chose to, right? Adorable. But enough about that. Hand over the book, carrier.
Or what?
Or I constrict those electricity fields and zap your friends just like the bugs that they are.
Okay. Ja, wir kommen hier direkt. Das ist scheinbar das Monster, was sie gezüchtet haben. Und er ist scheinbar der Metzger. Don und Peace sind hier gefangen. Nicht, bis du mir sagst, wofür du es willst. Nein, ich denke es. Ich werde es benutzen, um die Realität meinem Willen zu unterwerfen.
Not until you tell me what you want it for.
Oh, come on. What difference does it make to you? This will all play out as it must, regardless. Let us stop wasting time.
I can just read a spell and end you.
We both know it does not work that way.
Es hat schon einmal funktioniert.
It already worked once.
Do I have to spell everything out for you? It worked once because it was written that it would. You had no say in this. The book chose the role, and now it returns to me for its final performance.
You're insane.
Bob Olmsteen, or whatever he's calling himself. We're all just actors in his little production. Until you hand the Necronomicon over, that is.
Produktion wie ein Theaterstück?
Production? Like a play?
You have not caught on yet? Tough. I have no time to lay it out for you dimwits. Book. Now.
Was ist hier los? Was sagt er da?
What's going on? What's he saying?
What is Olmsteen's nature? Tell me.
But it really is simple, little fly. You are all prisoners in Olmsteen's web of fiction, while I will claw my way out of it.
So what's the book for?
A fine seeker you turned out to be. It is the magic wand in the illusionist's toolkit. This thing called Olmsteen likes his stories. He simply set loose the magic wand into our boring world and watched it turn myth into reality. So many possible storylines he planted seeds for. The carrier, the seeker, the protector, the beast. Same roles, different actors. So much more fun when you defy all laws of nature and existence. Give me the book!
Wofür wirst du das Buch verwenden?
What will you use the book for?
The crowning achievement of my life's work with flesh and blood and metal. Breathing life into one of Olmsteen's favorite characters.
Die Hafgufa?
The Hafgufa? The meal those esoteric order idiots thought they'd sacrifice to Dagon?
It goes by a much simpler name. Yah, Cthulhu! He who dreams at the bottom of the sea, awaiting his awakening. The perfect triangle.
Das riesige Paar Flügel, das du im Forum Maris ausgegraben hast, der übergroße Tintenfisch, den du in Fischmaul aufgezogen hast.
The huge pair of wings you dug up in Forum Maris.
The first angle. Wings of the dragon.
The oversized kraken you raised in Fishmouth.
The second angle, head of the Kraken.
You.
The third angle, iron will of man.
You're just mind-controlling some poor Frankenstein creature, you psycho.
Part man, part Kraken, part dragon. Made one by the Necronomicon. And now, the moon is right.
Warum hier? Warum ist dieser Ort besonders?
Why here? Why is this place special?
If the Necronomicon's really related to the moon, it must be where the book is at its most powerful right now.
This is where all his possible realities converge. Where I step out from between them.
Der Mond steht richtig.
The moon is right.
Oh, Olmstein. Fine bunch of actors you were dealt this time. They have seen all and understood nothing.
No, no, wait. Olmstein, the moon, the Necronomicon, the Kraken. I think I'm starting to understand.
Are you now?
Olmstein ist das pure Böse. Olmstein wollte das Monster hier haben. Was ich sage, nichts ergibt Sinn.
Olmstein wanted the monster here.
And why is that?
Weil er ein kranker, verdorbener Psychopath ist, weil jede gute Geschichte ein Monster braucht.
Because every good story needs a monster.
A monster that the heroes can smite using the awesome power of the Necronomicon. There is just one little detail that is off.
We're early, aren't we?
Indeed. Only when the moon is full does Olmstein regain control over the Necronomicon. He set it up that way, and it is beautiful. Until then, the book is useless to you, while I... Long have I studied its wicked pages. I know how to rein its chaotic majesty in.
Oh, no.
His eye in the sky, not yet fully open to our doings. Praise the gibbous moon. My time to strike.
You played us.
Not quite. The story would have gathered us all here nonetheless, just a while later. Congratulations on overcoming all those obstacles so quickly. You should have taken your time.
So Olmstein is an...
Impress me. What is Olmstein?
Ein Gott, du ein Außerirdischer.
A god. He must be a god. We are all messing with things that we don't understand.
Speak for yourself, little fly. I have really had enough talk now. Last warning before they die.
Okay, okay. Here.
Nein.
Welcome back, old friend.
So now what? You'll just become
Cthulhu! Devourer of souls! An end to this wretched joke of a world!
Destroy the world. That's it? You either haven't thought this through or you're just bat crap nuts.
Negotiating terms, little fly. Yes, they're in control right now, up there in the moon. But once I stamp this world out, when just me and them are the ones left standing...
What? What happens?
Appreciation for a mortal that became a god. For the pawn that broke the rules and checkmated the king. I have created life before, and I will destroy and then repopulate this world the way I see fit.
Olmstein will never allow it.
Start over from scratch, with an invincible god of death ruling over darkness? Breeding my own ruthless kind, stamping out the weak. Nothing but chaos for years and years to come? That is not his kind of story. Him and his kind will just abandon this wretched earth, move on to the next toy and leave this one to me. Time to become Cthulhu.
Na, Ach, ja.
Kitty!
Shut up, dummy! How do I stop those force fields?
Forget those! All the underground volcanoes around this peak are rigged to explode! The detonator's got to be around here somewhere. Look for that!
Blow up volcanoes, awaken beasts from mind control. Got it! On it!
Wir sind jetzt Kitty. Metzger, Kabel, Müll auf erhöhter Plattform, Müll, mehr Müll, noch mehr Müll, Müll, Kabel.
The Butcher! Finally in my sights and I'm powerless!
Ach, wir sind Don.
He's got a lot to answer for. If only I could get rid of this energy field. Just come a little closer, you maniac! I ain't getting anything. I can't reach the freak!
Okay. Müll auf erhöhter
Still a lot of junk, but on some kind of raised platform. Hard to see anything under that upside-down box. Ugh, this is so frustrating.
That's it! That's the detonator set up!
What? No! No! The detonator!
That's it! There's the detonator! Kitty, right below you!
All right, let's hope it makes a big enough splash.
Nine.
Not so fast, you verbose vermin. Unless you want to fry, you are not touching that detonator.
No, no, no!
Feel that energy crackling in the air? I've reached the final three phases of the incantation. World, prepare to meet Cthulhu!
We gotta do something!
Yeah! Yeah! Cthulhu Fatigan! Damn it! Damn it! Ah! Goka Manayan! Yuri Bithikasiyaha!
Omsin, where are you?
Tharanak Shog! Tharanaksia! Yeah!
Yeah!
Cthulhu Fatigan! That's the one way out of here. One route back to safety. I think I know what I have to do.
Go come and Nayan!
Go back the way you came, Kitty. It's the only way out. I failed you. I've dragged you along all over the place and achieved nothing. I ruined your life. I couldn't change you back. I lost the Necronomicon. And now this lunatic might turn into a god of death and destruction. You're innocent. Just run. Run as fast as you can.
Nabuz, it isn't easy to admit this, but I've discovered some surprising things about myself since this all started. Run away? Sorry, but that's not my style. Time for... well, no time left. Bye.
Nein.
Thank you.
come back, little one. Why won't you listen to me?
Wow.
Not the soulless beast she wanted us to think she was.
We're all gonna miss her, buddy. It's as if time stood still for her.
Bitte was? Alter, ich hatte eben Pippi im Auge ohne Ende. Scheinbar ist die Zeit wirklich stehen geblieben.
We'll be right back.
Alter Schwede, Ehre wem Ehre gebührt. Danke euch allen, wir lieben euch. Ich hatte zum Schluss jetzt wirklich etwas Pipi im Auge. Als Kitty gestorben ist und ich hoffe inständig, es kommt ein zweiter Teil. Es ist so viel offen geblieben. Scheinbar ist Ormstein doch ein Außerirdischer. Unsere drei Freunde Buzz, Don und Peace sind in den Lichtstrahl gesprungen. Kitty ist dann wieder aufgestanden. Da muss ein zweiter Teil kommen. Das Ding war, das ganze Spiel war richtig geil. Also kauft es euch unbedingt, spielt es selber. Es macht einen Riesenspaß zu spielen. Was mich jetzt leider etwas geärgert hat, dass ich zu schnell auf den Kasten geklickt habe, wo der Zünder drunter war und ich das andere halt nicht mehr komplett anschauen konnte, was da alles steht. Ja, egal. Also man müsste es eigentlich nochmal durchspielen. Jo, was soll ich noch sagen? Also es hat mir richtig Spaß gemacht, das Spiel zu spielen. Ich hoffe inständig, es gibt einen zweiten Teil irgendwann. Und wir haben den Namen Don Thacker gelesen, der auch hier Don Ketype gesprochen hat, der auch Kickstarter war und auch von irgendeinem Studio, Entwicklerstudio, CEO, glaube ich, ist. Und was der alles für Sprechrollen hatte. Also ich glaube insgesamt waren es gerade mal 15 verschiedene Leute, die Sprechrollen hier drin hatten. Und allein die beiden hier, die haben so viel Zeug gemacht. Unglaublich. Also großen Dank für dieses Spiel. Und ja, ich hoffe wirklich, es kommt ein zweiter Teil oder eine Fortsetzung. Gut, dann danke vielmals an euch, dass ihr mich auf dieser Reise begleitet habt. Und ja, ich möchte in Zukunft versuchen, weitere Point-and-Click-Adventures zu spielen, weil das hier war jetzt richtig geil. Dann danke euch fürs Zuschauen und ich hoffe, wir sehen uns im nächsten Let's Play wieder. Tschüss.